here we go.
One of my favorite things to do is have my kids next to me on the piano bench and play together. I grew up a musician. I considered studying music and becoming a professional musician. I ended up studying music and neuroscience together. One thing led to another, and I decided to focus on the basic science of hearing. I'm the founder and CEO of Akouos. Akouos is a company that's trying to restore hearing in children who are born deaf due to mutations in single genes. Changes in these genes result in an inability to make a certain protein. And when that protein isn't functioning properly, a person isn't able to hear. We think if we can get a healthy copy of a gene to the right cells within the ear, that there's an opportunity in some cases to restore true physiologic hearing. In many cases, a virus can function as the vector, the delivery vehicle, to get that gene of interest into the right cell. There's no way I'd be able to do this without the Blavatnik Fellowship. Music was such an enriching factor in my early life, and I can see it in my children, how they respond to music, how it can bring a smile to their face. But our ability to hear is much more fundamental than that. It's critical to our ability to communicate with one another, to perceive changes in our environment. I'm motivated to do this every day because I think it has the potential to have a profound impact on people's lives. Thank you.